Whether you love him or hate him, there's one thing I've got to say about Ray J, and that's that he is entertaining. R. Kevin Frazier sat down with him, and he talked about everything from Kim Kardashian's sex tape to his relationship with Whitney Houston.
Ray, we out here. Yeah. It's young folks.
Now you know what people think that Sexy Can I is about.
What it tell me, because I, you know, in going into writing it, I've heard it before what you're gonna say, but in going into writing it, it wasn't like that.
Take it to the front, then we take it to the back. Know you like it like that.
It had nothing to do with Kim Kardashian. It had something to do with Kodak moments, cameras, you know, fun time, you know.
Gotta play a life. It's a cold out moment. Let me go and get my camera. All I wanna know is,
how did the tape get out? How did that tape get out?
The tape got out through a company called Vivid Entertainment.
So who went to Vivid?
I don't know who went to Vivid.
What was the conversation like when you found out it was out? What was the conversation like with Kim?
A lot of yelling and screaming. You know, a lot of yelling and screaming because I didn't know where it was coming from. She didn't know until we found out. And then we just had to deal with it from there and just figure out, since everybody is seeing it, since it's on every website, what do we do about it from here, you know?
Who had the tape?
I didn't have the tape. My deal...
Wait a minute, so you shot it and what happened? I shot the tape
and she kept the tape. So she says that, you know, the tape got lost, I guess, when she was moving or whatever she said. I don't know, but I didn't have, you know, control of the tape, and I definitely didn't have it in my possession.
Do you believe her?
I believe her. Yeah, I believe her, you know. But, I mean, you know, in this business, you know, it's hard to trust anybody. But I believe her, you know, and I had trust in her. She had trust in me. And she's a good person. So at the end of the day, you know, it was just like, what do we do now? You know, forget how, because it's already out. What's up now? What do we do?
As you see her blow up with the show and all this other stuff, do you kind of, how does that make you feel as you see all that?
You know, I pat myself on the back. No, I'm just playing.
I believe
just
it.
Playing.
No, come on.
You know, I really like to joke around a little bit because, you know, I mean, we having fun. You know, you only live once. But I feel good, you know. I smile, you know. I look and go, you know, congratulations. You know, I'm proud of you. This is what you wanted. And, you know, I'm really proud of you.
Are you really sad at the end of the day that it got out?
Well, I got over it, you know. Again, at first I was sad that the tape was out. Of course, I was scared of, you know, the repercussions that it would cause. But, you know, time heals everything. I learned a lot, you know. I grew from that. I know what to do now as far as just being responsible, just in my own private world. And, you know, now I just got to learn, grow as a man, put it behind me and keep on pushing. When I was shooting the tape, that was my goal. Watching it back was to make sure I was doing my thing. But I didn't really want the world to see it. You know, I mean, I shot the tape, what, 5.5 years ago, and I was like 21, 22 in Cabo. So that wasn't my goal. But when it did leak out and the response that I did get from it, it was kind of easier to get over it. You know what I mean?
You've gotten offers, haven't you, to continue that kind of career?
Yeah, I've gotten several offers from several different companies to direct X-rated movies, to be the face of, you know, just the X-rated world. And I turned everything down. Every deal I turned down, not only just for my career and just for the longevity that I see myself in music and in acting, I just, you know, I have my family to consider, my little niece, my sister, everybody around me. So I felt like in making this decision, you know, God blessed me with this song, Sexy Can I, with this new album, with this new deal. So I felt like I made the right decision.
Girl, how you shake it, gotta play a life. Kodak moment, let me go and get my camera. All I wanna know is, Sexy Can I? Take it to the front, then we take it to the back. Know you like it like that. Then we take it to the back. Then we take it to the floor, then we chill for a second, then we back at it some more.
Now, if you love that, you have got to come back and check out part two, where Ray J talks about his relationship with Whitney Houston and the indecent offers he's been getting from women. Is it you? I'm Kelly, and thanks for checking out HipHollywood.com.